dramatic entry in the lives of Vlad and his distressed mistress. Where will they go? What will they do? All of that and more happening now.
Clara, I tell you, the baby isn't mine.
Count, I tell you that it is. You're the only vampire I've ever loved. And the baby turns his bottles into powdered milk.
That doesn't mean anything.
He sleeps on the ceiling fan.
Upright.